Good evening, everybody. Got another little project here. It's another small round disc. I'm going to cut a Mayan calendar onto this one. I've already cut an Aztec onto a larger one. This one I picked up at Lowe's. I think it's 15 inches around. And I'm actually going to start this from the center. ESTL cam will actually find the center point of your project. And I found the center of this disc. So we're going to try it that way. Hopefully I'll get the circle centered around the exterior of the diameter. So we're going to get the backing going. Actually, I don't need the backing. We'll just do the router. It's cutting 2 millimeters deep with a 1/32 tapered ball nose bit. So it's a fine tip bit on there. It basically just barely cuts down on the wood just enough. When you sand it off, it makes a nice little narrow groove about a millimeter wide. We'll see how this goes. Thank you. And I just finished up that job in 1 hour and 51 minutes. Turned out pretty well. Have to do some bit of sanding. Let's get some nice detail to it. And I'll come back with a quick clip once I get it all sanded. So this is with a quick sand job on it. You can see the detail in it. I'm glad I was able to center the job with the STL cam. Just found the center of the wood circle and everything centered out. If you have any questions, just post them below.